Limits and continuity. This chapter belongs to mathematics 1B, part 8. Part 8. Last class completed infinite limit definition and some standard forms completed. Today discuss infinite limits model problems. This infinite limits problems belongs to exercise 8D. First read the problem, compute the following limits. First problem is limit x tends to 3, x square plus 3x plus 2 all by x square minus 6x plus 9. Here in this model, here x tends to 3, 3 is the finite limit. Just you can apply direct limit here. You can apply direct limit. Here limit x tends to 3. You can write in place of here x approaches to 3. Nothing but in place of x you can write 3. 3 square plus 3 into 3 plus 2 all by 3 square minus 6 into 3 plus 9. 3 square value 3 3s are 9 plus 3 into 3 9 plus 2 all by 3 square value once again 9 minus 6 3s are 18 plus 9. 9 plus 9 18, 18 plus 2 20 by 9 plus 9 18 minus 18, 18 minus 18 get cancelled. You get 20 by 0. 20 meaning something. Something by 0 value is already explained last class. Something by zero value is undefined. This limit equal to undefined, positive undefined. Simply do that. This one is homework problem and assignment problem. You can write in place of 1 minus 1, 1 plus 5 into minus 1 cube. Minus 1 cube nothing but minus 1. 1 minus 5, 1 minus 5 nothing but minus 4. 1 minus, minus 1 square nothing but plus 1, 1 minus 1, 0, something by 0 is there, that is also be positive defined. This is a homework problem, this one is a previous problem, this one is a infinite limit model problems. Limit extends to infinity, this two problem having a infinite limit model problems. Limit extends to infinity, 3x square plus 4x plus 5 all by 2x cube plus 3x minus 7. Similarly, limit extends to infinity, 6x square minus x plus 7 all by x plus 3. Here, this one is, I am explaining first problem, limit extends to infinity. 3x square plus 4x plus 5 all by 2x cube plus 3x minus 7. This is a unexpected 2 marks question in IB examination. Very important problem. Put x is equal to 1 by y. Suppose, put in the function x is equal to 1 by y. 1 by y nothing but reciprocal of y. In this case, if x tends to infinity, then y tends to 0. Correct or not? Correct or not? Here, x tends to infinity. Here, x value infinity. That's why y value. Here, you can write infinity is equal to 1 by y. Y is equal to 1 by infinity. Something by infinity value is what here? 0. Here function, we get this function in terms of x, this function converted to in terms of y, the limits also be converted to y. That's why here write x is equal to 1 by y, x tends to infinity equal to y tends to 0. Suppose this is 1, 1 implies limit x tends to infinity nothing but y tends to 0, already given, already explained here. 3 into x value 1 by y whole square plus 4 into 1 by y plus 5 all by 2 into 1 by y whole cube plus 3 into x value 1 by y minus 7. 2 into x value 1 by y whole cube plus 3 into x value 1 by y minus 7. minus 7. After that, limit y tends to 0. 3 into 1 square value 1 by y square value y square plus 4 by y plus 5 all by 2 into 1 cube value 1 by y cube plus 3 into 1 by y plus minus 7. After that, limit y tends to 0. Here 3 into 1 by y cube nothing but 3 by y square plus 4 by y plus 5 by 1 all by here also be 2 into 1 by y cube nothing but 2 by y cube plus 3 into 1 by y 3 by y minus 7 by 1. Here numerator is which one is LCM? Y square y 1. Y square y 1 LCM is y square 3 plus here 4 y into y square you can write 4 into y 1 into y square you can write 5 y square all by here denominator is y cube LCM y cube y 1 LCM is y cube 2 in 2 plus here y is there y multiplied with y square that is 3 y square minus 7 1 multiplied with y cube. After that limit y tends to 0 3 plus 4y plus 5y square all by y square. This denominator goes to numerator reciprocal to each other. Denominator, numerator, numerator, denominator. That's why you can write y cube by 2 plus 3y square minus 7y cube. Here y square get cancelled, remaining 1y is there. Here, this can be written as y square into y square get cancelled, remaining 1y is there. After that, limit y tends to 0, y into 3 plus 4y plus 5y square all by y into 3 plus 4y plus 5y square all by 2 plus 3y square minus 7y. After that, apply limit. Here you can write in place of y 0, 0 into 3 plus 4 into 0 plus 5 into 0 square all by 2 plus 3 into 0 square minus 7 into 0 cube. After that 0 into 3 plus 0 nothing but 3 by 2 plus 3 into 0 square value 0 minus 7 into 0 cube value also be 0. 0 into something value 0 by 2 plus 0 minus 0 nothing but 0. 0 by 2 plus 0 minus 0 0 nothing but 2. 0 by 2 nothing but 0 by something. 0 by something value is 0. This is the limit extends to infinity. 3x square plus 4x plus 5 all by 2x cube plus 3x minus 7 limit is 0. Similarly do that limit extends to infinity 6x square minus x plus 7 all by x plus 3. In this problem you can write in place of x 1 by y x tends to infinity is nothing but y tends to 0. After that substituted in this function x is equal to 1 by y, y tends to 0. After that take LCM, do that solve in this model, you get the answer. This is the assignment. Limit extends to infinity e power minus x square. In this problem you can write a direct limit. Here x approaches to infinity nothing but e power minus x value is infinity square. Infinity square nothing but infinity into infinity. Undefined into undefined also be undefined. You can write e power minus infinity. Here in this function power having negative, this function coming to denominator power having positive nothing but 1 by e power infinity. A power minus 1 is there. A power minus 1 is nothing but 1 by a. Here power having negative, here power having positive.
similarly do the this one. Here e power undefined value is undefined. E power infinity value also be equal to infinity. That's why you can write 1 by infinity. You can write 1 by infinity. 1 by infinity is nothing but something by infinity. Something by infinity value equal to 0. This one is the first problem. What is the value of 0? Limit extends to infinity. E power minus x square value is 0. Second problem. Limit extends to infinity 8 mod x plus 3x all by 3 mod x minus 2x. Here mod x having two values. Mod x having two values. That is, one is positive x, another one is negative x. Here one is plus x, another one is minus x. You can write plus x, x value is greater than 0. You can write minus x, x value is less than 0. X value is greater than 0, nothing but number have right number line. This is 0, 1, 2, 3, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, and so on. X value more than 0, nothing but up to undefined, up to positive undefined. X value less than 0, nothing but up to minus undefined, negative undefined. This is a very important point. This box. Write down this box in IP examination. This problem having repeated problem in IP examination. 2 marks question. Okay, in this problem 5th or 6th question in IP examination. In this problem coming to IP examination, this box having 1 mark compulsory. This box is very very important. In this box, limit extends to infinity. Here infinity having positive or negative? Positive infinity is there. Positive infinity you can write plus x. 8 into mod x value x plus 3x by 3 into mod x value x minus 2x. 8x plus 3x value how much? 8x plus 3x value how much? 11x by 3x minus 2x value how much? X get cancelled. Limit extends to infinity 11. Here 11 is what? Here 11 is what? 11 is a constant. What is the limit of constant? Constant limit is always constant. You can write 11 limit is 11. This is very 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 important and repeated problem in the IB examination.